She's getting geared up. And hang on, Tim. You got another run? Hopefully we'll get a hook in this one. What are they eating?
Oh, off the hook, baby. Captain Root again. Here we are. Back up here in the Amelia River. And I got Captain Travis here with us, shark expert. Now we're trying to catch us some bait so we can get on out there and get the big ones. Say hi to the folks, Travis.
Howdy.
Oh yeah. We already got a box full of stingrays, but he thinks we need a little bit more. So we're going to try and not put the camera in my mouth. And we're going to try to get this bait so we can do what we want to do. Y'all stay tuned.
Go.
This is, I like using a bent bus because it gets real close up to your chest.
Right.
This is the pin 30 wide two speed. I like the two speed because on big stuff, you can just push the button in and just really crank down on them and put some pressure on them. It's a short butt uni butt, so it sits in the short rod holders, lays down real good. It makes it real nice. You don't have rods sticking way up in the air. This is a, 6,000 pound class Crowder rod. It's 5'6". I don't like the big old long rods because the further the rod gets away from you, the harder the fish can pull on you.
Okay. Okay. Any consistency? Look at that.
Chum-chum-y. Can you say we got the bait? Hell yeah. Come on.
Woo. I drink barefooted.
All right, you think we got enough chum now?
You guess? Look at the bait in my live well. And look, I want to show y'all something. Look at that. Huh? Look at that. A brand new baby stingray. In the palm of my hand. Brand new baby. Just born. He was born in my live well. Look at that, people. Isn't that amazing? Alright, we're going to show you folks how we put on the big harness for the big fish. Y'all watch this.
What a big man. I'm gonna take that phone off. Okay, it basically sits right there. That's ready to go.
We're ready. As I always say. Hell yeah. Come on.
Here we go. The bite. Rudy's getting geared up.
Ready.
Okay, this is Rudy. He's full drag. That son of a bitch is still screaming. Straight.
Slow down a little bit.
Straight towards the buoy. I don't know if you can see that. Good, he's stopping. He's probably going to take off and run again. This is a big son of a bitch, Rudy. This is a big son of a bitch. You got full drag. Don't touch the line too much, okay? You're almost down to the backing. That fish just ran about 75, 80 yards.
You want to pull the anchor up? Turn that. Look good, huh?
As long as he stopped, I think we're all right. But I believe he's probably past that buoy. So let's hope he doesn't go left. Okay.
Rudy's got a nice fish on. Let's hope we don't lose this. Let's hope we don't lose this son of a bitch. This son of a biscuit eater. No tackle failure. Just sit down and stand up. That's all you gotta do. You're in low gear, you should just be able to reel. There you go. Just keep reeling. And just make sure that line goes on nice and level. Just take your time. This fish right here would toast that 6 off. Or 309. 309.
I dare you laugh at my 309. I don't fall in the water, cameraman.
You got the gear for it.
There he goes.
That fish is way out there.
There, he was trying to pull a little bit.
You want to put it back in low gear? Push the button on the side and turn the handle.
He's pulling right now.
I see that. Rudy's holding on.
Don't get wore out yet. You ain't even halfway through, son.
My legs are hurting, man. It's
not even halfway through.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. There's some biggins in the Amelia River. Old Captain Root will put you on them. Just give me a call. We don't have to go far out. Don't have to get seasick.
Are you getting a little sweaty there? I think I see some beads.
I keep wiping them off. I don't want the fans to think of.
Ooh, that gray shirt's getting some dark spots in it.
Hey, cameraman. You're my personal space here.
A little sweaty.
All right. That's it. Let me try to stand up. One.
Yeah, he curled over.
There he is. Back off your drag.
Okay.
Reel. Keep that line.
A little bit closer to the gunwale. There you go. Nice shot of him. 6 foot to the fork, I'd say.
Yeah.
5.5, 6 foot to the fork. 150, at least. I'd give it 150.
About that one, Honky Town. That one there, a little more than 3 or 4 foot, huh?
He's pretty big. Well, Rudy, what do you think?
Hell yeah!
All right, we're gonna let her go.
Opened up some.
That's a 50-pound line, and we put enough pressure on.